Our next game, ladies and gentlemen, requires me to find a couple in the audience, ideally one who was sat at a table. Are you two together, since you've just panicked, moved apart?
Now are.
Yeah, it's fine, you don't have to get up on stage, you can actually stay where you are. All we need to do is present you with the horns and the bells.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
That's why you wanted it.
Wow. You need one of each, there we go. Right, this game's called First Date. What's going to happen is Mike and Mike will obviously be playing you, madam. Basically, what's going to happen is we're going to recreate your first date, so we'll have to find out what that was in just a moment. But basically, because we're only going to ask for the bare minimal details, so what we need you to do is, if we get any detail right, not across the explanation, please. If we get any detail right, I need you to hit the bell for me. If we get any detail wrong, then I need you to squeeze the horn. If you squeeze the horn, we'll have to try and change what we said in order to try and get it right. I don't know if everybody understand how this is going to work?
Yeah.
Outstanding. So first and foremost, we should probably ask your names.
Jamie.
Jamie and?
Daisy.
Jamie and Daisy, pleasure to meet you both. Where did you go on your first date? Please be Tinder. where did you go on your first date?
No, I went to a Chinese restaurant.
That's fine, that's what we need to know. There we go. So, Jamie and Daisy, and it's going to be... Oh, how did you meet, by the way?
We had someone leaving June.
Fair enough. There we go. So, Mike and I are going to be playing Jamie and Daisy, and the others will be playing the other necessary characters that we're just going to assume are part of this story. So, we should begin. Oh, I'm really sorry you're leaving, Ted.
Do you know, I just hate it here now.
Yeah?
No?
Here it.
Sainsbury's. This could take a while.
here it's the accountant's office.
The accountant's office.
Here at the council.
The nondescript location of work.
Yes.
I know, I get it.
It's a lovely time that you've spent here. I'm so sad to hear you leave.
I just don't want to burn it down, basically. Yeah.
just talk to them. Ted!
Hi!
Person! That's a person, right? You're a person, aren't you?
I am, yeah.
I'm so sorry to say you're leaving.
Well, that's okay. Have you met my friend Jamie?
Oh, hello. No, I haven't. Oh, hi.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, sorry.
I'm going to do...
Do you want a drink or anything?
Yes, please. I will have a cider.
Hello, I'm your Chinese waiter.
No, I don't want a cider. I've changed my mind. I want a glass of rosé. Beer. Guinness. A vat of acid.
We'll just have water to start with. Water to start
with. Or not.
You're having water and you're liking it.
tell me what's good here.
I will tell you everything.
Okay.
Basically, the submarine's converting. Sorry, no. Yes. Well, the Chinese food's good. Noodles.
Good noodles.
Yeah, and the rice. Oh, it's cooked.
Yeah. I love my favourite Chinese food is sweet and sour chicken. It is not bad. Instantly. It's actually
sweet sour
pork.
I don't think they like sweet sour.
I don't think you like sweet sour. I think you think you do, but you're wrong.
Classic me. What am I like, Jamie? What am I like?
No, well, I don't know. I've only banged you once.
Yeah, taking that
on. There's some indecision about that. Whatever you think's good.
Yeah, I get a huge tip. This is weird.
I know.
So what are you going to ask me about myself?
Where did you grow up?
Leicester.
Where did you go to school?
I was home educated.
Really? That's interesting. I'm actually from Leicester as well.
Really?
No, I'm not.
Oh. Didn't think so.
I'm
your strong accent.
I'm from.
Are you from near?
Am I from near?
Are you from near?
I'm from near.
Near Leicester? No, no, nowhere near.
I'm a long way away from Yorkshire.
Are you a southerner?
I'm from Lancashire. I'm from London.
Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Hang on, Jamie. Hang on. For the love of God. Wait. Are you south?
Yes.
Good. Finally. You're so hard to talk to.
I'm from the south.